Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
The Supreme Court pronounced its verdict on the balance between the right to protest and other rights in relation to the protests that took place at Delhi's Shaheen Bagh this year. In light of the anti-CAA protests at Shaheen Bagh, two petitions were filed before the Supreme Court of India for the clearance of the Kalindi Kunj Road. The judgment pronounced by the Supreme Court states that public spaces and public places cannot be occupied indefinitely. In addition to this, Supreme Court observed that it is the duty of the administration to remove such blockades of roads. The Supreme Court clearly pointed out that while the right of people to protest is a valuable right in democracy, but there are other public rights such as the right to movement and mobility that exist. And a balance needs to be drawn between the people's right to protest and right to free movement of others.